Okay, go.
Hello, we're doing a yoga flow today. A little bit of Tai Chi to get us warm, a whole lot of yoga after that, a little bit of core work. We're gonna start with our legs nice and wide. Bend your knees and drop your tailbone down. We're gonna start with the breath. Breathe in. Exhale and press hands forward. So we're gonna stay with that move, taking time and focusing on breath. Breathe in. Exhale and press. Very calming breath to begin our practice today. Exhale, press. Hands are gonna come to the right side, new move. So you're bending left knee and pulling left elbow. Very simple. Hands pass right through the center. Right side. Take your time. Right through the center. So we're staying with that bend elbow. So you'll notice some heat starting to build through the upper body, through the legs. Right through the center. Last time here. All right, reset. Center, roll your shoulders. Let's breathe in. So coming right back to the beginning. Exhale, press. See if this round you can slow down a little bit. Bring some calm into our day. Breathe in. Exhale, press. One more. Filling up and emptying out. Hands come to the right. Left knee bends, left elbow pulls. So familiar move. You can take it just a little bit deeper. Bending deeper with the knee, pulling with the elbow. Pull it away from your body. Take your time. We're getting warm. Elbow pulls away, knee bends deeply. Right to the center. Try watching your hands. Very calming. All right, come back to the center. Roll your shoulders up, back and down. Breathe into the chest. Exhale and press. All right, new move. Arm circles coming to the right and then to the left. Think floating, leading with your elbow, stretching arm out. Two through the center, and then we add on. You arch your right arm up and over. Through the center. Last time, arching arm up and over, up and over. All right, nicely done. Let's come to the top of the mat for sun salutations. All right, so lining up the toes, standing tall in mountain pose. Very balanced. All right, take a big deep breath in, reach up. Bend knees softly, fold forward. Stepping back with our right leg, lunging. And then stepping to down dog, push your butt high. Slide your body forward into a high plank. And we're just beginning, so drop knees down to the mat, flatten your toes, and lower down, elbows at your sides. So for round one, we're staying in baby cobra. Squeeze your butt. Down dog, butt and hips high. Stepping forward with your right leg lunge. So back knee comes down to the mat, flat your toes, arms reach to one point. Exhale, hands come right back beside your front foot. Now tuck back toes, we're gonna get a little strong here. Front foot shoots back to three-legged dog. Shoulders come forward, shift body forward. Foot comes down to the mat, and we lower down. Options, baby cobra, or up dog, down dog. Push back. Walking feet forward, coming into your forward fold. Bend knees softly, take your time to rise. Big inhale. So that's our sequence, nothing new to learn. Forward fold. Stepping back with left leg, lunge. Breathe in, down dog. Now get your feet hip distance apart. Shift body forward, coming into that high plank. From your knees or toes, lower down. Baby cobra, or coming into the up dog. Down dog, send it back. Left leg lunges to the hands. Step there. Back knee comes down. Arms reach. Let them meet at the top. Hands land right beside your front foot. Now take a look at that foot. Tuck that toes, send that leg all the way back. Three-legged dog. Come forward. Foot comes down. Lower down. Be strong here. Baby cobra or up dog. Down dog. Feet walk forward, making our way into that forward fold. Pause here to feel the stretch. Now soft bend your knees, we rise together. Beautiful work. All right, right leg lunges back. Take a breath in, down dog, exhale. Beautiful, keep your body strong as you come forward into high plank. From your knees or toes, we lower down. Baby cobra or up dog. Down dog, push back. Right leg steps forward. Take a step or two. However much it takes to get to the right underneath your knee. Back knee comes down. Arms reach to one point. Reach up. Hands land right beside your front foot. You know where we're going. Tuck those back toes. Send the foot back. Push your heel high. Three-legged dog. Forward into your high plank. Now this round you have an option. Do you want to try keeping the leg lifted as you lower? Baby cobra, up dog. Down dog, push back. Push your chest back towards your thighs, and we walk forward. You're in a fold. Bend your knees, rise, reach. Last round, softly bend, forward fold. Your body knows right where to go. We're just guiding you through it. Left leg steps back. Breathe in, breathe out, down dog. Now slide forward. Make sure shoulders step over wrists. Lower down, bend elbows. Heart surges through hands, baby cobra, or up dog. Down dog. It's your left leg, lunge into the hands, a step or two. Back knee down, arms reach up. Hands land right beside your front foot. Tuck back toes, shoot the leg back. Now we're gonna step that foot down, stay in down dog, hold for just a moment, and then walk feet forward. Coming right into our standing strength. Roll to standing. All right. Take your legs nice and wide. Whew. Bend your knees. We're going to have a little fun with this one. Turn your knees out. Hands come back. Pull fists downward. Open your chest. Take a breath. All right. Coming into our warrior two. So right knee bends. Reach arms away from shoulders. Now make sure back foot angled in a little bit. Hold. Take a breath. All right, we're gonna have a little bit of fun with this one. Think rib cage. Rib cage slides to the right. Reach away. Now to the left as if somebody's pulling on your left fingers. Keep it coming to the right. Reach away as far as you can. Come back. Last time, reach away. As far as you can. Go, 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 go. All right, coming into our extended warrior. Elbow to thigh, reach up and over. Hold. Good thing I have a buddy today. She's gonna take the high option, fingers to floor. If you're feeling it, you have to maintain a strong line from heel to fingers. So happy you're here. Hold. All right, challenge for all of us. Both arms reach away. Make a V, strong V, as if your arms are shooting out of your hip bones. Hold. Moments, I promise. Push into your feet, hang on. For three, for two, hand to thigh. All right, feet come together. Let's come into our chair pose, sit deep. So toes are aligned, knees are aligned, reach up. Butt drops down, hold. Hold and breathe. Hang on. All right, both hands come to left thigh, step back right leg. So you plant the heel, turn your hips back towards the front. Reach up. Reach up, clasp hands. All right, last little bit on this side. I need you to be strong, hold on. Bring body forward, your chest is right over your thigh. Hang on, hold here. Hold, push into your feet. You've got this, stay with Therese. Hang on. All right, release hands, reach behind you. As if your knuckles are pulling towards your back heel. Last little bit on this side, reach hands forward. Beautiful, step feet together. All right, check it out a little bit, we've got another side to do. Hang on, all right. Back to the beginning, wide legs. Pull down. Woo. Feel your chest open here. Push your knees towards your baby toes. Hang on. Breathe. Hang on. All right. Going to the left side. Nothing new. We've done it all before. Which way? All right, check it out. Knee over ankle. Your middle finger, the edge of your middle finger, the furthest point away from your shoulders. Ooh. As low as you can go. Trust the strength of your legs. Here we go. To the left, to the left. Feel your rib cage slide. Bring it back. Opposite direction. Let's do it again. Reach away. Last time. All right, I shouldn't make those. Are not calming noises, are they? Oh no. All right, last little bit. Reach away. You ready to take it to an extended warrior? Forearm meets the thigh, reach up and over. My beautiful, strong friend. Take that strong option. If you're feeling it today, or maybe even for a moment, drop fingers down, you can always come back. All right, challenge on this side. Let's lose that bottom arm. Make a V, push into your feet. Come on, bring the strength right up through your legs. All right, Teresa, this is where you're gonna have to help me. Hands to thigh. All right. Sit deep. All right. Hold on. Which leg did we do? So we have to step back with our left? I hope so. All right. Left leg. Yep, step back, left or right? Left. All right. Good job. Hold on. Good thing I have a buddy. Fitness always more fun with friends. Hands come together. You know where we're going. Pull it forward. Hold. We're pulling forward. You are pulling forward. Now hang on to that strength. Release hands. They're coming behind you. Pull towards the back heel. Open your chest. Last time, reach forward. Breathe. Your breath will sustain you here. You've got moments. You've got three of them. Two and one. Hands up high. Step feet together. All right, shake it out. All right, we're gonna calm it down, slow it down, come into our yoga balance. So line up your toes, staying tall. All right, let's come right up onto our tiptoes and reach all the way up as if someone's pulling on your fingers. Lifting you right up out of your legs. heels come down, arms come down. Bend knees. We're gonna pick up right leg, cross over left. Call this eagle's pose. Reach arms out, right arm under left. Hands come together, backs of the hands come together, or you can rest on shoulders. All right, let's untangle. Left arm reaches up. Now bend right knee and reach back to catch the foot. So dancer's pose is really personal. You may stop here, or you can start to kick foot into hand. Peel away. All right, set that foot down. Let's rise up onto toes. Reach up. Beautiful. Heels come down, arms come down. Bend knees. Pick up left. Now squeeze thighs together for more stability. Left arm under right. Now you've arrived. Can you feel a stretch through the shoulder by lifting elbows? Then drop them to hips. All right, let's untangle. Right arm reaches, left catches. All right, maybe you're here. Maybe you start to kick your foot, the top of the foot against the fingertips. Set it down. Whew. Rise up. All right, we've been here before. Come just a little higher, stretching the arches of your feet. Heels come down. All right, we're moving on into our tree pose, starting with the right foot. Options, toe to floor, sole of foot to calf, or higher above the knee. We're avoiding the knee. Now arms, tricky. Raise your rib cage and reach up. Gently holding elbows. We need to offset our balance even more to challenge ourselves further. We start to drop elbow towards the knee, adding a side body stretch. All right, let's come out of that. Try that all on the opposite side. Wherever your foot needs to be. Jump. Gently take hold of elbows. Set your eye gaze on something still. Begin the tip. Ah. All right. Nice job. You can make these. All right, we're going to come into some hip openers. Have a seat. All right. We are going to turn side on the mat. So we're going to face the right. Now we're coming into a modified half lotus. So left leg is going to stay underneath and right leg is going to come up and over either ankle to inner knee, calf, or floor. Wherever you can be to sit flat. Hands come alongside the body. Now lift your chest. All right, now from here, we're gonna add intensity by coming back onto our elbows. So ease your body back, taking all the time you need. Pause to acknowledge how your hips feel. Maybe you need to stay here. You can go just a little bit further in it, all the way down to the floor. Arms reach up overhead and gently take hold of your elbows. Help relax the upper body so all the focus can be on your hips. Breathing and finding more release on the exhale. Notice how that top knee feels. For me, it always wants to point at the ceiling. Use your breath. Take the stretch just that little bit deeper. Let's take one more breath here. All right, we've got to exit this very carefully. So, top leg, lift, plant your hand, pick your body up. So no surprises, we're just repeating everything on the opposite side. This time it's your left leg. Make sure that you're sitting flat, hands come behind, take a moment, stretch the chest. Eye gaze up if it feels good. All right, you know where we're going. Ease your body back, take your time. Check in with your body, check in with your hips as you go. When you're ready, easing down to your ability, arms can come overhead. Think hip bones pointing towards the sky. Breathe in. Find someplace your body wants to release more on your exhale. One more breath here. And then working into the exit very safely. Top leg comes up. Roll onto your side. Plant your hand. Lift your body up. I want to meet in the center. Bring the soles of your feet together. We're going to use our hands here. So take hold of your feet. Lift your chest up. And then pull your knees as wide as you can. Breath in. Honor.